Hi, thanks for joining us again. If you've watched the other video, we've looked at the other Taylor solid body, and now we are back with another Taylor solid body. So the main difference with this guitar is the fact that it's got a pickguard. So if you hop on Taylor's website, there's something called the configurator, I think, and that allows you to order them in whatever you want. So you can have humbucker, single, two humbuckers, three single coils, or in this case, three mini humbuckers, which has a really beautiful sound. Other important features to note is the fact that it's got the same bridge, but this is a tremolo bridge. And because of the trem, you're gonna get locking tuners, which are Taylor's design, which work flawlessly. I've changed strings on them. They work really well, and they hold a tune when you go crazy on the trem. So it's just gonna cycle through some different sounds. First one up is the neck pickup. Position two. Position three. So I'm gonna actually gonna play something more high gain. I'm gonna turn up the amp, the gain on the amp, and we'll see how these handles, just the bridge pickup maybe. So just the bridge pickup with gain turn up on the amp. Why not the neck pickup? Thanks again for joining us on our YouTube channel. Please subscribe to our videos and like us on Facebook. Thank you. Bye.